blessing. This place reminds me of a place in Australia, a cave similar to this. And it's amazing that there's one here in Norway too, but then there are so many things in Norway that the other part of the world doesn't have. I would like to do a blessing, but I'd like for all of you to join me in the blessing. In order to do this, you would all have to stand. And if everybody, as I play this melody, if everybody will close their eyes, take a deep breath, and say a short prayer from the heart, which is the best kind of prayer to say. It could be thank you. That's a prayer, believe it or not. As long as you do it with all your heart.
Isugaisa be in a cave. Isugaisa is in a lovu on the field, everybody thinking. But Isugaisa is also in the middle of Mother Earth, like now. Isugaisa is in your heart, actually. The Isugaisa feeling you will bring with you. You will remember this moment. It's very special to be almost inside of Mother Earth. When you're sitting by a fire, maybe Christmas, during Christmas, maybe next year, you remember this feeling, this Isugaisa feeling. You will remember the spirit from Mother Nature. You will remember the spirit from the people around you. We are all natives.
Beloved people, people of the north, our heart is like this cave. It's trembling. It's given a voice that has the echo of Mother Earth. I have the honor, and with deep humbleness, I wanted to obey the energies of Mother Earth. In my country, caves are sacred. Caves take us to the warmth of the earth. They take us to the spirit of fertility of Mother Earth, that if you allow me to open this joyful reunion, I will ask the spirits of the underground to come over here and also to join and to give us the protection that we can have from Xibalba, the underground. If you allow me to do that?
Yes.
Spirits of the East, here we are reuniting in the doors of Xibalba, the doors of the cave, just for the entrance, to move your energy and to have the energy of the people that has passed away. May this will be welcome. May this nurture us. We come with big comforts. Spirits of the South, lovely spirits of the South, be here with us. And may we can take your strength to face these energies that are coming also from the dark. Powerful spirits of the West, red color, red robe, we are also asking to come with the softness of the warmth of water of that river that is passing by, and just allow us to come deeper in this door of Mother Earth. Now we can pass to a place and a dimension that it could be much more soft and natural in the harmony of entertainment and of sharing our heart with art and with beauty and with consciousness. I give thanks over here to all the people that has this reception of the art.
Chicharrinkis, chicharrinkis, The next tune, what we would like to do together with you, are the. You are our blood and soul relatives, so it will be Livonian witch words, or special words for stopping the blood, and I think.
Thank you. little bit more words you need to sing with us.
Kirvir, stukkam, mukkam, kirvir, zam, okki, kirvir, bam, bam, bam.
But that one will be also about this one, guys. It's kirvir, stukkam, mukkam, kirvir, zam. Who remembers the beginning? And the end is okki, kirvir, bam, bam, bam.
Okki, kirvir, bam, bam, bam.
Yeah. now we will play some bagpipes. And first I will play Estonian bagpipes, an Estonian tune. And then Ernest will play his bagpipes.
Oh,